Hey guys, hope everybody's doing well. Coming back at you, I know, with a second video this week. You guys, the response to the Tom Petty tribute was amazing. You know, losing Tom Petty was, especially in the way that we did, was a shock to everyone. Thank you all for sharing that video. Much appreciated. I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. Unfortunately, on the same day, I heard the news that one of the Nashville's finest songwriters of the 90s had passed away, Mr. Kenny Beard. A lot of you probably don't know who Kenny is, but you've certainly heard his songs. You know, he played in Tracy Lawrence's band for a long time, wrote a bunch of songs for Tracy Lawrence, and as well as a ton of other 90s country artists as well. Anytime I had met Kenny, I had met him several times during my stint in Nashville. He was funny, kind, caring, super guy. So you know, I was really saddened to hear of Kenny's passing. This song I'm going to play for you in tribute to Kenny is one of his songs that he had written that maybe y'all aren't that familiar with, but it's always been one of my favorite songs. It's from the mid 90s from an artist named Daryl Dodd. This, like I said, this song was written by Kenny. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Cause I know more about that than I want to, and I'll share it with you. If you don't work things out and save your love somehow, you'll know it then, what it's like at the bitter end. First comes a downpour, that emotional uproar brought on by don't love you anymore, followed by a slamming door. Then old lonely moves in and the hurt begins. That's what it's like, my friend, if you let it come to a bitter end. If time were on my side and it would let me fly back to the night of our last fight, then I would hold my tongue and hold on to the one I should have never let go. Then I wouldn't have to know everything about the downpour, that emotional uproar brought on by don't love you anymore, followed by a slamming door. That old lonely moves in and the hurt begins. That's what it's like, my friend, if you let it come to a bitter end. By a slamming door, that old lonely moves in and the hurt begins. That's what it's like, my friend, if you let it come to a bitter end. Hey man, I'm glad you asked, cause I know more than I want to.